King Dang Dai didn't exactly get off to the perfect start in this competition. If anything, it was a little deflating in their opening game. Early days, of course, and any win here would enable them to change the mood entirely. Certainly, they're looking to avoid defeat if possibly they can. No need for panic here. The atmosphere, one of purpose and promise. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. So some ground already to be made up, but it is an early point in the competition, this. Gets things running. Howe drives it forward. And it's got through. A brilliant interception. Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception. Plays it over to the other flank. Looks to set one up. And the keeper's in command. Quickly. Howe. And it's played forward. Tries to switch the play. Cross deflected behind for a corner. It's wrestled off the ball. Get the pass he's looking for. Howe. Goes direct to the front line. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. That is going to be the final action of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. How would you review the first half? Chongqing Dang Dai. So off we go once more. locate someone up front. It's a throw. He's in space and looking for options. Fernandinho. Wyszewski. Knocks it away. In again. Back out it comes. That looks a good ball. Defending of the desperate variety. Forward it goes. Few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here. Oh, sweet feet. It out to the flank, crosses it in.
Sunday is
plays it out to the wing. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Sundarisk have to get it into the box and quickly. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And there goes the final whistle. And it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. And after all of that,